What's up guys, today's video, let's talk about aficionado and the manufacturing of aficionado. Let's talk about manufacturing aficionado. Aficionado is operated by Central Affirmative Company Incorporation, or CACI, which was established by its president and CEO, no other than Mr. Joel Cruz, on September 5, 2000. It manufactures and distributes perfume, scented personal care and home care products for both retail sales and institutional distribution. CACI ensures quality products that comply with high standards of the International Fragrance Association, or IFRA, Good Manufacturing Practices, or GMP, and ISO 9001:2015 by Rheinland. CACI uses imported fragrance oil from Germany, France, UK, and Spain, with a team of professional formulators, chemists, and process engineers. The manufacturing plant at Stirling Industrial Park in Bulacan, Philippines, has fully equipped laboratory for product research and development, with state-of-the-art automated front-to-back and the production-to-packaging. Distribution is in a partnership with reputable logistic companies for both domestic and international markets. Aficionado products are available in more than 500 mall and department store locations in the Philippines. Key accounts such as supermarkets, drugstore chains, convenience store, direct dealers, and distributors to serve tertiary outlets up to neighborhood stores or tertiary stores. In the international market, Aficionado products are available in the Middle East, in UAE, Saudi Arabia, Bahrain, and Qatar. In Asian countries such as Brunei, Cambodia, Malaysia, Singapore, and Thailand. In other Asian countries like Taiwan and Pakistan. In Oceania, in New Zealand, Saipan, Solomon Islands. And in the Americas, in Canada, as well as specialty Filipino stores in the USA. CACI provides contract manufacturing or tooling services for another countries and thus forges synergistic business partnerships with other brands. Aficionado continues to offer value for money products and services to the Filipino consumers and the global market. So guys, I hope you have an idea on this vlog about manufacturing of Aficionado clothes.